Clint, welcome to Mumbai Masala. Having been in the makeup industry for a very long time, what do you feel are the most five natural tips which every male model or actor should follow when it comes to makeup?
Well, for number one, I think would be to use a good moisturizer, because I think most men forget to use moisturizers and they think it's too fussy. I think that's really important because it keeps the skin fresh, it looks younger. Then is to use a compact, because I think that really mattifies the skin, and especially living in India and traveling around the place and all, you get a lot of oil secretion that happens or sweatiness. So using a nice matte compact works much better than anything else. And also, one should not use too much of makeup, because that looks very obvious. Like, some of the men look like as if they've been made up, and that shouldn't happen. Ideally, you should look natural, and I think that's what's most important. And I would say another thing would be to groom the hair properly, besides just makeup, because the entire package is what becomes impressive. Not just the face, but everything groomed together makes the person really look attractive.
Thank you so much.